For the last couple of months, I've been running out of my cell phone data, and I noticed Instagram's using a ton of my data. I actually noticed this by going to setting, cellular, and then I scrolled down and found Instagram under the apps. And it said it was using 8.6 gigabytes, which is a lot of data. In this video, I wanted to show you how you could change one setting in Instagram to reduce using data on your phone. When I launch Instagram, I'm gonna go to my page, and on top of my page, I should see this setting gear, and I'm gonna click settings here. And if I scroll down here, there's an option that says cellular data use. If I click that, it doesn't matter if you're on the iPhone or Android, you should see it in the same spot. And it says use less data. So if I click this on, this simple setting is gonna really reduce the amount of data Instagram uses. Now, if you're really short on data, make sure you just use Instagram when you're on Wi-Fi. It is heavy on data use, regardless if this is on or off, but this will really help it. This setting basically stops things from preloading like videos when you scroll through a feed. So Instagram is a little bit vague about how it works, but go ahead and turn it on and it will save your data. I did try it myself before making this video and it did really help me. So go ahead and test it out and give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel for a lot more how-to tutorials just like this one. And I hope to see you on the next video. Thanks for watching.